one of the stately homes of English football, Old Trafford in Manchester. That's where we are today, and a lovely day it is too. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith threads it through. Can he finish it now? Now, just the keeper to beat. And there it is!
It's all about the weight of the pass here. He hardly had to break stride, and he finished it emphatically.
It's Manchester United in the lead.
Anthony Martial.
Found good room out here. And he's through. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Varela. Alexis Sanchez. This is how they love to play on the break.
He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
Punched away by the keeper.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Eriksen. Lautaro Martinez.
Shot blocked here to level it up now.
Inter get the throw.
Eriksen.
Martinez. He should have made more of that. It's only a goal kick. Quick look at the goal again. Now Marcus Rashford. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Lukaku. In goes the cross. That's a good header. Very close. Actually hit the frame of the goal.
Yeah. Oh, but an ooh from the crowd, that one.
Sanchez.
He'll take them on if he can, Sanchez. Left the defenders trailing now, here's a chance. It's opened up. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now.
Oh, listen to the fans here, they are less than happy with that decision from the ref. They were convinced it was a penalty.
And in it goes towards the far post.
Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Shaw. Room now out of the wing.
Can go in from here.
No, he's cut. Wants to have a go. He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
That's safely away. Slipping it through. Fantastic save.
Corner's taken.
Super header. Narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Shaw.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition.
That's it. Good vision here.
Now it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score.
Skriniar.
Lautaro Martinez. Martinez.
He's through. Comes out off the goalkeeper.
Rashford.
That's
with good vision. Surely. He's tried the tip and he's measured it perfectly. goalkeeper came off his line, really challenging the attacker to do that. But he's done it.
That is one of the hardest skills out on the pitch, to be able to get the weight of chip just perfect.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Number 9, Anthony Martial.
Cuts it out nicely. Lovely ball from Sanchez. He's away, Lukaku. Still dangerous here off. Well, it's an important goal, isn't it? It's brought the match back into sharper relief, really. The contest is very much on again. The deficit is down to one, and there's still opportunities for them to make even further inroads into the scoreline. And we restart the game 2-1. Delivered into the box. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. They'll get a free kick for that. Well, it is a mistake, but they've got the ball, they could be in now. Martial! He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'd be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
Able to intercept here. Got it back again. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Nicola Barella. Trying to slip it through. And that's offside, Christian Eriksen. Fernandez. Excellent interception. Maguire. They've set their standards so far, Manchester United. Half-time, a chance to regroup and think about the second half.
Yeah, and I think keep up that tempo, that intensity. Can't afford to ease off the gas.
Eriksen to bring them level. In goes the corner. Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Oh, an important interception, that. The referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from... Referee's not going to like that one.
No, I've seen him bury these from this distance.
And saved by the goalkeeper. Clasped it to his midriff. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Keep the ball at the moment. Well, this is half time, that's the whistle, and 2-1 is the score at this stage. A brilliant first half from this fella.
Seemed to be all over the pitch in that first half, and he was in the box when it mattered to grab himself a couple of goals. His team can certainly be thankful for his performance and for their lead.
Second period to come now, and Inter on the ball. Nemanja Matic. He's cut it out. And here's Young. Lukaku. Lindelof. Safety first there. Maguire. Shaw. Now Marcus Rashford.
That will be the goalkeeper's ball as they tried to get a runner in behind the opposition's defensive line.
Ashley Young. Brozovic. And the ball's got away from him.
Yeah, the hosts with less possession, that's interesting. But I do wonder whether this was the game plan all along, to sit off, to allow the opposition to have it, and when they do nick the ball on the turnover, to go for the throat, and they've done it brilliantly.
I've got his angles wrong with the pass. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Well, that could have been a really dangerous breakaway, but it's been stopped in its tracks.
Eriksen just loses his edge there and loses the ball.
Great ball from Matic.
Martial.
A couple of teammates up in support. Good work by the goalkeeper.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Inter now looking for some attacking inspiration. Looking to attack it in the middle. Only pass.
Well, this could be the leveller.
Yes, he's done it!
Oh, momentum must be with them now. Can they go on and win it?
Alexis Sanchez.
The game restarts at 2-2.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Martial! He's gone for the volley, and it nearly paid off.
Yeah, really good technique there. Known for that kind of volley.
That's a wonderful tackle. Up for grabs here. A great chance to go in front.
It's not a good cross, and it's gone out for a goal kick.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Manchester United press on in this wide area. Left the defenders trailing now, here's a chance.
Saw the goalkeeper, went for power, but lost the accuracy.
Yeah, I mean, he's just tried to smash it. A lack of composure involved there.
To be replaced by...
Now Skriniar. Now De Vrij. Diego Godin. And here's Young. And they're better than that. That's rather sloppy. To Young. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Has a go here. That's great defending with the block.
Good clearance.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
It'll be a throw-in for Inter. Another throw. And he's making a substitution, and it's going to be a double change. And they've cut it out. Eriksen. Skriniar. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Strong challenge. The width in this attack for Inter. Young. He's not going to get away with this, surely. That will be a booking.
This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here.
From his assistant, given the offside.
Well, Oh, it's been a cracker, Martin, hasn't it? Possession fairly equal, as has this contest. Some great goals, some great football being played out there, and it seems to be continuing in the same vein.
Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw, though.
And here's Paul Pogba. And that shot's blocked very quickly. 10 minutes left of regular time. Eriksen.
Inter now looking for some attacking inspiration.
Can't get the shot through, good block.
It's an advantage for Manchester United. Play on, says the ref.
Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. Fred.
Actually, that interception could have decided the game, protecting the possession.
Here is De Vrij.
Shreds it through. Just the keeper to beat.
Igalo! Goalkeeper comes up trumps again. Samir Handanovic.
I thought he was wrong-footed, but no, he had just brilliantly.
This is now time for the change, or the changes, I should say. There are two players coming on. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
The shot gets blocked, and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And maybe the counter-attack is on here. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack.
Nice idea with the through ball. Didn't come off, though.
Can put them in front here.
That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it.
Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement. It's finished level as the referee blows the whistle for the last time.
Well, it is a draw, and sometimes we say that's a fair result. I don't think we'll be saying that.
That stop
with good vision.
He's tried the chip, and he's measured it perfectly.
Lovely ball from Sanchez.
He's away, Lukaku.
Well, it's an important goal, isn't it? It's brought the match back into sharper relief, really. The contest is very much on again.
Well, it is a mistake, but they've got the ball. They could be in there.
Martial!
He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Looking to attack it in the middle. Only partially away from danger.
Yes, he's done it!
Oh, momentum! That stop
with good vision.